Hello everybody, welcome back to some World at War Zombies, and literally I just got done playing the other Backrooms, literally, is that the map is called, but this one's apparently the challenge version of this called so-called map Backrooms, so, no, it doesn't mean anymore, but nice. Okay, we installed the map. I think it overlapped some of the files in the original map. Well, it's the one I played before, it kind of overlapped the files and whatnot, so I'm assuming that that was an issue, yeah. Okay, 5-7, cool. Oh, invisible 2500 debris. Mob of the dead zombies, cool. Hello. No. Oh, they're hopping through the wall? What kind of malarkey is that? A bunch of malarkey, huh? Oh, just a little same stick grenade. Over here. That's cool. So. Yeah, about that. Okay, well. Huh. Oh, yeah, I was gonna. And get the. Okay. So there's no other gun on the wall, so I guess I gotta save up then till. Okay, just kinda make do with what I got, I guess. Oh, hello! There's the wall. Nice. That's real nice. I got the way for the wall still. Oh. The dabble through here. Okay, what we got? Anything? Oh, he spawned here too. What the heck? I guess the guy who ever made this map was not kidding about it being a challenge. My goodness. Okay, well. Yeah, about that. Alright, well. Can I get a weapon now? Okay, 2 points there. So I'm assuming. You mean I'm supposed to conserve my ammo then? Because. Yeah. That won't do very well. Boy. So, how much these doors thingies? Two grand. Every door is $2,000? Man, it's like one of my maps. Like, Long V2 map I made, I believe. Every, like, door is like $5,000-$8,000 or so. Because it must be a challenge. Okay, so how am I supposed to do this now? This is gonna be a pretty challenge, ain't it? Yeah. As this map was intended. I only got 2 grenades. I don't think that's gonna help me very much. Emperor here. Yeah. Okay. Well. Perfect. Okay. Decent. Okay. as best as possible, anyway. Yeah, okay. I have a crawler, don't I? Yeah, I do. Many crawlers on already. Right. Okay, so I can go explore a little bit. Let's see. Is there a door here, right? Box. Decent. Okay, well. Custom weapons. Decent. I see a dingo in there. A dingo berry. The dingo berry. What did I call it? Dingleberry? Probably? I don't know. Remington, new model army. Huh, that's one shot, which that's gonna be decent. Okay, well, cool beans. Yeah, well, I thought it was like, always pretty cool, but yeah. At least in World of War, it was always cool. Yeah, it's still one shot. It's just gonna be a good help. It's stuck in a corner somewhere. Ooh, yeah. This is gonna be interesting. How this is gonna go. There's actually nothing here. What was the point of this? Oh, that's a kind of bunch of crap, isn't it? Nothing good. At least there's nothing more. I mean, I need to walk around the wall and see if I find a viable door, but look, it looks like there's nothing there. So what did I pay $3,500 for? That's a bunch of crap, huh? So, is there really nothing here? No, really? Open door, 25,000? Is that, why? By Striker? Do I need that? No. Striker's a good clear out though, I better get stuck on a corner. Well, besides that, I got the Remington, which is good enough. I mean, I need a shotgun. Well, I know where to get it. Oh, yeah, it's going. There we go. Oh, juggernaut. I do need that. Yeah. Could I camp? Oh, I was going to say. If I could camp a room, that'd be kind of nice, but now they spawn in there, too. Oh well. Yeah, biggie. I want to stay and spawn area. Probably there's more people in there anyway. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna move down here. I need a bit more water. Do that. Probably grab in the midway here. Okay. I'm kind of curious, might be, well, either probably door number one. That's one here. E-Cola, nope. Not it. How about this one over here on the right? Who? Not it. Where the heck power then? Watch, it's probably for the 25,000 door. Probably is, too. I wouldn't be surprised. It probably is. It probably is, considering. Reload? What the heck? I guess just save up the money then. It's only like 25,000 door. Still one shot, which is good actually. Well, first, not too bad, even though it's supposed to be a challenge like that. Obviously, I can already tell on that, but. So far, I think I can manage with this map. Watching the jinx too. Ammo, ablamo. Okay, I get that. Max ammo. Yeah, I don't need that actually. Yeah, especially when I'm trying to ring around here. Oh. This revolver still one shot, so hopefully that's the case. Okay, good. So I'm like halfway there, that should find that $25,000 door thingy, which hopefully the power will be behind it so I can get the juggernaut. Oh, that's a two shot. Oh. That's not good. Let me bring them around here. So like, slow guys here. I lost a little. Actually, I could hit the box breaker though. I could do that and see what I get. But I love that. Pistol? Give me a weapon, please. Come on. Give me a weapon. Oh, got me this garbage. Ugh. That's not gonna help much. Not really. Yeah, about that. Can't do much if just with a revolver here. Go active. Not limo. Oh, I didn't even reload. No, I probably gotta hit the box. Can I hit the box over the zombies here? I don't know if I can. Like, I'm probably even like. SG, or STG-44, is the. That STG from that map, Origins, yeah. Oh, double points. Yeah, I need that. Yeah. If I grab it in a few minutes here, maybe if I can get it just in time. Which I will. Okay. Good.
Double points.
Enough. I know I got it. Okay. I know I got it. Okay, so 2,500. So I'm getting pretty close. So this round I can get enough for it and see if I can even get it or not. We're free. Round 11. Got enough. Alright, so now I gotta keep a zombie here. And, figure it out. Oh no, no! No! Oh, I thought I missed calculation there. Oh, man. Oh, okay. That happened. Probably. Like, right? Yeah, good. Okay, oops. Ooh, measuring and have to cook by. That would be very bad. Okay, find that again. You need a little vampire! Okay. That was only two tries? Really? Okay, let's see what this is. I'm pretty sure this is where power's gonna be at. What is this? Oh, where the heck power? Is there power somewhere? What the heck? I would have thought power would have been back there. No? Really? Really? Okay, well, I didn't even realize. That is nice, yes. But kind of ammo though, at the time. So, hopefully I get max ammo next round. What has power then? I would assume it would have been back there. Just, well, think of it as a challenge map, you know. It would have kind of made sense, you know. But all right, well. Oh, it's the one shot, decent. All right, that'd be really nice. There we go. So I'm assuming it'll just be in this area then. I'm hoping anyway. Otherwise, then I have no clue. Oh, I don't want to throw my lucky. Whoops. Wrong button. Oh, no. Deadshot? Where's power, man? Got two more. There it is. Like I'm already saying, like where the heck is it at? Oh, I have absolutely no clue at all. Stamina up there. Hoo-hoo. Beat Cola. Let's see. Man, there's that. Yeah. Check the box real quick. What's nice about it too, it's just the one location box too, which is kind of nice. Yeah, we can go on all of the maps to find it. It's the Black Ops 3 version. Okay. Run out of hard drive space like the last video, which may happen, so if it does happen, whatever, I'll just kind of take a snapshot of the ending screen. He's got a pack punch too. Which all pack punch is the weapon going to be fun? Yeah, that's all I'll do. Get a two shot in the strike just now. Okay. So far, it's not bad. Like, I don't know, that don't seem that hard, honestly. Well, for some people, it is. But for me, well, consider it pretty. What's the word I'm looking for? Good player of the map, I guess? Or, well, at the game, I guess. Yeah, it's a challenge map, though. For some players, anyway. I don't know. It's a challenge map. I'll just say it like that. It's a challenge map, as intended. But I don't know. Oh, this camo. This is a... scale texture for the Black Ops 2 texture for multiplayer, I believe. Okay. Okay. Alright, time to get 25,000. I'm afraid to buy the lending before my space runs out. Because I have low hard drive space, I know. So. Besides that, yeah. I really don't need, honestly. I'm just gonna save my poncho. In here again? Oh. Oh, whatever. Quick, yeah, why not? Okay, I'll buy this. Oh, thank you. Actually, I kinda want the laser too. I don't want. Yeah, I might buy that real quick, actually. And then save up for the endo thingy. easy peasy so far. If I get done by probably about the same round as the last map, honestly. Will do. Alright, hey. What do we got? Not bad, you can put them back in like 17 rounds or not. Well, okay. Pretty fun little map, yeah. Definitely a bit of a challenge to play at first until you start getting going, then it kind of eases up a little bit. That's not bad. Okay. There's like one more backroom map that I've seen on the repo website. So, I'll probably play that next, let's see. But, okay, well. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and like my usual in or outro, rather, but yeah. Okay.